Marami pang kaluluwa nawa ang hayatin sa Panginoon. So maraming salamat po sa ating pong butihing lingkod ng Panginoon at sa lahat ninyong lahat. Lahat po kayo na nakikibahagi at nakikisaya. Kung mayroong lungkot, may saya. At may kabiguan, may tagumpay. Amen po ba? Pero sa Panginoon, isa lang po ang masasabi natin. Ang pangako niya, hindi niya po tayo iiwanan, hindi tayo niya pababayaan. Amen. So purihin po ang Diyos at sa Kanya pong lahat ng pasasalamat, kalwalatian at pagsamba, magpakailanman. Tanging si Jesus lamang po ang karapat-dapat sa lahat ng bagay. Amen. Pagpalay po kayo lahat. Happy anniversary po sa inyo.
Praise be to God. Hallelujah. Hosanna in the highest. O Lord, yes, O God, we lift you up in this place, Lord. And yes, we say, come have your way among us, O God. Let's say that with all the hearts. Come have your way among us. Come have your way among us. That's our prayer this afternoon, O God. This is your church. This is your day. This is your people. This is all about you, Jesus. This is all about you, Lord, our King, our Savior, our Jehovah. We bless you, Lord. And we adore you, Lord. We adore you, Lord.
Thank you. At the when you not only imagine, but when you believe that when you come to God's presence, He is actually, you know, He's so pleased to hear from you. He is so pleased to see you, and He smiles with you. Amen.
Amen.
He smiles, especially when the people of God, when His people, they are together, united, and worshiping and blessing His name. God smiles because He is pleased, He is happy. Amen.
Amen.
Ask the person next to you, are you happy? Are you happy? You should be. Amen. You should be happy because your God is happy, looking down at you right now. Amen. As if you're not convinced. You know, God is just so pleased and so happy to see His children coming together, worshiping Him with a heart that is so glad and so grateful. Amen. Hallelujah. That's not my preaching. That's only my introduction. Can we just bow our heads in prayer? Hallelujah. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this day. Indeed, oh God, another privilege of coming to celebrate together as your people, and with Lord, with the people who came here today to celebrate with us. This may be the first time, oh God, we just thank you for the lives. This is not, we believe, it's not an accident, oh Father, that they are here. Lord, yes, there is nothing to say but to bless your holy name. Thank you, God, for each and every one who is here today. And thank you most especially, Lord, for your presence. Thank you for the word that we are going to hear this very moment. We believe that you're alive and we believe that you speak. You have created everything by speaking forth. And we believe that even today, you will create, you will renew, you will strengthen, you will empower, and you will inspire us, oh Father God, as we hear and yield to your words. Thank you, you Holy Spirit, who is in us and who is with us today. Thank you, Lord. We honor your very presence. And we thank you, even we don't see your angels surrounding us here. Thank you, the angels, your angels are here, oh God. They are here worshiping with us. They are here protecting us. They are here looking after us. And we know that even as we live this place, oh God, you will be with us. Thank you for your word. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Well, first of all, I would like to bless the name of the Lord for putting us here together to celebrate in His name. And of course, we want to thank you, every one of you, who came today, this afternoon. Thank you, of course, from our brethren.